Hello everybody. Back at the little pond today, gonna do some crappie fishing with live minnows. And probably throw a jig around too. We're fishing about 2 foot deep. It's the first rod out. That rod there is 10 pound test line. And this is, I believe this is 4 pound test line on this rod. Got one already. I was getting ready to reel it up because I didn't like where it was casted at. And a fish was already on it. A little tiny bass. Look at that. Get him back in the water. There's a bite. Got it. It's crappy. Probably a 9-inch crappie. Y'all can see him. Get him back in the water. There he's gone again. Got him that time. That looks like a big old crappie. Yep, it's a crappie. It's a good crappie, it looks like. Oh yeah. Still a little on the skinny side, but I've been throwing a couple of pounds of minnows in here. Trying to feed them. There's about a pound bass right here in front of me. I don't know if y'all can see that in the water or not, but swimming right there is about a 1 pound bass. And that cork's gone. Got him that time. Another crappie. Oh yeah, it's another crappie. Probably another 9 or at least 9-inch crappie. Getting back in order. going on this rod again. Got it. What is it? It's another crappie. Oh, that was a good one too. He's gonna swim off before I can get down there to him. That's him right there on the edge of the water. And he is gone. That was a good fish. Try for that bass again right there. I can see him. Got it. Got him. I told you I could see this bass swimming around. I just got him. Down here to the edge. See if we can get him in. He's a little bit bigger than I thought he was. Got him. Look at the size of the hook. He's probably 1.75 pounds anyway. Get him back in the water. There he goes. And it's gone. Got it. Yep, this time I got him. Well, he's pulling. Another nice one. Get him back in the water. In front of me, and that bass was out there eating them minnows. I bet that's what he was doing. There's a bite. Got it. It's a crappie. Also not a bad crappie. There he is. Get him back in the water. And I got a bite. Got him. That was quick. There he is. Get him back in the water. Got it. I really didn't think the fish were going to be biting good today. This is late October, and we've had a really unusual warm spell this week. It's like 76 degrees today. We can pop that hook out. There we go. Another nice crappie. So got a minnow, put him right back out there. Just gonna hold on to the rod this time, which pretty much ensures it will not hit it again right quick. Yep, there it goes. Got him this time. Okay, this one we got. There he is. Get him in the water. That minnow's still alive. We're going to throw him right back out there. Yep. There he is. That feels like a good one there. Nope, he must just be strong. He's about the same size as the rest of them. Get him in the water. Minnow's still good. We're going to put him right back out there. And it's gone. Got it. Oh, you're coming. I have to get the pliers out and pop the hook out of this one too. There we go. Get him back in the water. Got it. I think this is the biggest one of the day. That's got to be a 12-inch crappie. Measure him on my back of my fishing rod here. He is 11 and a half inches. It's the biggest one of the day. It's gone. Got him. All right, come on. They're hitting it almost instantly. See if we'll do it again. There it is. I picked it up and moved it about 6 inches and it just ripped it under. Go on, B. He inhaled it too, got it right at the roof of his mouth in there. If y'all can see that or not. There it is. Get him in the water. And it's gone. Got him. I cannot believe how they're biting today. Again, this is late October and it's just an abnormally warm week. And the crappie are tearing it up. Got it. There he is. I'm gonna call it a day. Again, I don't know how much video that I lost when my battery died and I didn't notice it. I'm hoping I got at least half of all those crappie that I caught. I had an absolutely epic day crappie fishing. I probably caught 25 crappie, maybe more. And I really hope I got some of that on video for you. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.